Do not. You could watch. I guess you could watch the Madden one today if it do, it's if downloads, but if it but if it doesn't, then do not watch the Fortnite new one. Do not watch the new one. The you can watch the Fortnite update one. I can tell you that. I get you. I don't think you guess you can watch Madden. You can watch the Madden one. What, the Fortnite one? No, not that one. You can watch the f when if it shows Fortnite update, you can watch that one. But the new one that's just at Fortnite, no, you're not watching that. You're not watching that. Okay. All right, what team should we be? You choose. What team should we be? Please don't give me a shit team. Please don't give me a shitty team. Yeah, don't. Please don't give me a shitty team. Come on, just give me it. Please do not give me a shitty team. I'm not telling you. Just choose anyone. I don't care. I'll beat them and try to win a Super Bowl. Oh, you mo okay, that's just bullshit. Come on, what is? The Lions! Anyone but the Lions! I got a good coach, but like, come on, the Lions? Jared Goff? Nope, I already choose Lions, too late. I already choose the Lions. Nice. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot. You're like the best person. Oh, I got Dan Campbell. He's not bad. He's not. I would. He's not bad at all. But you have to get that. No, it isn't. They're trash. They're trash in this game. Their offense is not that great. I mean, they do have some good sides. No. Anything else? The Giants aren't. I could take anybody else. Just choose anything else. Don't worry. Oh, the Browns are fine, just Baker Mayfield just sucks. Fucking Lamar. Oh. Lamar James. Yeah, you gave me the worst defense. You gotta go. What are the. This defense is terrible. I can tell you that. Their defense suck. Their highest one is a 76. Yeah, good. That's the highest one. That's their highest one. And their lowest one is a 60. The high lowest one is 56. Thanks a lot. 56 overall. Thanks a lot. I'm getting out of preseason. No. Nope. No, I don't want to play preseason. I do not want to play. I do not want to play preseason. Oh my goodness! I do not. I might as well just go trade a different quarterback. I might as well just go play a different quarterback. I'm probably just getting a different quarterback because Jared Goff. Jared Goff. Why Jared Goff? Anybody else? And Jared. We got good. The receivers are all right. You got Marty St. Brown and Josh Reynolds. Reynolds is kind of eh. He's kind of eh. He's there. He's just there. But Amari St. Brown is not bad, though. Oh, we play the 49ers, the best team in the league. Okay, then. Thanks a lot. The 49ers. Woohoo! All right, might as well just set to trade, and then we'll stack her. So nice name. How is Joe Mixon a 2093 overall? Oh! Mark Chase is 84, okay. But, bro, Joe Mixon's 93! Oh! Oh! Okay, I'm gonna freak out right now. I'm the Billy Price. What happened to him? Thought he was on here. Billy Price, yeah, he was drafted by the. Frick, the Bengals, and he came out of the Ohio State. We need a quarterback. That's what we need. Their quarterback is terrible. Their quarterback. I mean, Teddy Bridgewater's not bad, I can tell you that, but why is his neck so small? Like, jeepers. Baker's terrible. I can see why he's so low. Brady? Tom? Freaking... Eagles, Tua, ew, Tua. Get that guy out of there. Get that. I got Matt Ryan would have the worst. Look at all these trash players. Look at all their trash backups. You got Flepton Franks. You got AJ McCartan. You got, I don't even know how to say. You got Josh Rosen, ew. They got the worst backups. This guy's not good out of Florida. This guy was terrible out of Florida. I don't know how he's in the draft. I don't know how. And this guy's just a bust. It was one of the biggest busts. And I don't even know where you are, actually. And then Ryan Fitzpatrick. Why is he a starter? This... Four... Okay. So Heineke is in there. They got Trey Lance, I guess. I mean, Trey Lance is not that bad. Wow, they have to get this guy over this guy. They got to go Mike Glennon, though. They got to go Mike Glennon and Jake Fromm. Why not use Mike Glennon? Get Mike Glennon, my guy. Man, Trevor Lawrence. I don't know why he's... Oh, my God. I think I know that. Yeah, I think I'm a rookie of that guy. Zach Wilson, Joe Flacco, Mike White. Hmm? Jordan Love. Oh. They got... Cam Newton. Mac Jones, Derek Carr, Cole McDonald, Matthew Stafford. Who should we go for? Lamar Jackson. Oh no, Jameis Winston. I got Russell Wilson, Geno Smith. Got Big Ben, Dwayne Haskins, and Mason Rudolph, and bald guy. Deshaun Watson. Bro, let's get Deshaun Watson. Bet. I'll take Deshaun. Bet. Let's give him a high draft pick. I don't care. We got the... Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. Third... Yeah, give him that. That's all they need. That's a good one. Yeah, trade Jared Goff. I don't care. Oh, come on! You want another draft pick? Sure, you'll have another draft pick. I don't care. Let's go! We got Deshaun Watson! Woo! Let's go, baby! Oh, I almost knocked over my TV. Alright, let's see what Deshaun Watson can do. He never played this whole season, but that doesn't mean he's not good at this Madden. He is amazing at Madden. Oh... And we lose! Of course we do! Alright, I'm not surprised. Game plan for elite quarterback. Lady Gaga. Well, we got an 80 overall offense, 73 overall, and then 80. Wait a minute, did I just saw 80 defense? No way, that's 80 defense. Our whole offense is better than our whole defense. I swear, unless it's shot. Oh, we got a dub. We got the dub done. All right, yeah, we won. All right, let's see. See our lineup. Yeah, Deshaun Watson is there. He's there, 80-04 overall. That's probably because these guys are trash. Hawkins. Our defense suck. Our defense. Alright, let's see our kicker. That's our punter. Where's our kick? Yeah. I think we should replace him. Jamal, that. All right, we're going against the Ravens. What? Let's go! Our defense is now getting better. Apparently. Alright, there we go. So we're 73 overall, and then we're a 76 just because of one guy? Alright, we're one and one right now. We're going against the Baltimore Ravens. I don't think we want to talk about what happened in real life. Alright, let's see if we win, which we probably don't. And I knew it. We didn't win. We lost by probably a field goal. All right, let's see if we can beat the Chicago Bears 0-3. I swear that we break their undefeated streak. They gotta win. Oh my gosh, we are terrible. We are terrible. You choose me the worst team ever. I'll play a game at like the end of the season, but like you choose me the worst team. No, it's too late. It's too late now. You should have said that. All right, we lose. That's our third losing. That's not like our third losing streak. Oh my gosh. You picked the most worst team. We're probably going to lose to the Bengals. The Bengals. We lose to the Bengals by a field goal. What am I saying? Probably because we had an injury. I see two injuries that's about to return. Let's see if we can win. I might as well just take the worst record. Yep, we lose to the Rams. Let's take the worst record in history. I'm going to keep going. I'm going to simulate every time. This team is terrible. Okay, so we are terrible. We are 1-7. We're one? Yeah, you did. You did a bad job. We only beat the Green Bay Pack. Bro, our division is terrible. Oh, that's a good sign. That's a good sign. You know why? You know why? If your division is terrible, and if you can take the... Here, I'm going to try to win. We're going to play a game. We're going against the Pittsburgh Steelers, and we're going to play the game, all right? We're going to play the game because the whole league is terrible, which is good because I'm going to try to get 10-7. We're going to try to get 10-7, all right? Don't worry, we'll trash it eventually. All right, here we go. Alright, Deshaun, let's see he's number 16. Of course he is. Ooh! Crap, okay. TJ, oh gosh, I have TJ Watt. Alright, let's go. Where's the Marseille Brown? There he is. Alright, let's go. The Dallas Cowboys are 8-0. Ooh! Crap, get that! Ronald! Oh my gosh, I should have got the touchdown but I actually juked. Alright, here we go. It's a wide open touchdown! Yes! DeAndre Swift, robot! Yes, sir! Never press with the Detroit Lions. Ah! All right. Oh, is Josh Reynolds been the most targeted at player? Oh shoot! All of our players are injured. No wonder we suck. Holy!
but everyone knows that this is the key reason.
And next time,
it's made it very difficult for them this season. They battled, they've scrapped, but without those guys,
oh, probably better than the Detroit Lions, Texans, Jaguars, and the Jets. Choose any of those teams. I wanted to take Atlanta. Atlanta's probably, they're all better. Ah, shoot! Oh, Amari St. Brown! Oh, Amari St. Brown! Ah! Never mess with the Detroit Lions! That's tied. Let's keep going. Oh, goodness, okay. Go. Oh! Touchdown. Ah! Dude, I guess we're doing... Jacksonville Jaguars are 7-1! Like it, it would... Like, will it ever happen? Oh, Hockenson is wide open! Yeah! That's not even Hockenson! Who is that? I don't even know who that is, but whatever. It's not Hockenson, but he's still got the yards. The Panthers, huh? Why the Panthers? Panthers are terrible, but they do have some potential, though, I guess. Well, the Panthers are 8-1 right now. They're 8-1 this season, and Eagles are 1-8. 1-8. Cowboys are 8-0 right now. Yeah, good job. All right, let's keep going. Oh, shoot. Oh, come on, come on. Bro, I'm playing like Lamar Jackson as a Sean Watson, my guy. Dolphins are eh. They're average. They have some good players. They have some bad players. Oh, crap. That's it. Touchdown! I'm Lamar Jackson. I am Lamar Jackson in this. Wow. I'm Lamar. Oh, let's go! I'm Lamar Jackson in this game. Oh my gosh. You cannot debate that. Alright, here we go. Run! Deshaun! Yes! Oh, yeah! Alright, we're gonna go deep. Let's go deep. Let's gonna try it. Nah. Oh, get that! Good job, Marcy Brown. Let's go! All right, let's go deep. All right, who's the target at? We're going to Amari St. Brown. Here we go. Fake. Mika Fitzpatrick. Why did I go for it? For guys on the team. Okay, they didn't score. Whatever, I don't care. I still got the ball. Yeah, but I got the ball, so I'm good. Oh, okay. Let's see what Watson can do. Oh! I get juked! Oh! It's still staying! Oh! That's it! That's not a touchdown, I guess. Not a touchdown. Apparently it's not a touchdown. Not New York, Detroit. Touchdown! Oh, I would be Super Bowl contenders, my guy. I would win the Super Bowl if he choose that one. I didn't know Heinz Field was actually shaped like this. I only know like the front, I only know like where the Heinz Field sign is.
Yeah, I only see the Heinz Field sign. I never saw that was the sign. I never saw that. Why is this? Why? Okay, should we go deep? I'm going deep. I don't care. I'm going deep again. Screw it. I'm not gonna fake it. Are you crazy? I'm running. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm running. I have Lamar Jackson. I have like, bro. I have 6.5 rushing. I have 260 yards in total. That's just all right. I have 69 rushing yards already. I might as well be Lamar Jackson to get 1,000. All right, go. Oh, flag and pass the scrimmage. Gosh darn it, pass the scrimmage. Pass the scrimmage. Pass the scrimmage. I did not. Darn it. All right, we're gonna go deep. No, it was past the scrimmage. I was past the line, and I actually throw it. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? Bro, we were playing in the gym, and I did the same thing, and we got in trouble for doing that. Yeah. Yeah, we did. No, it was in the gym. Alright, let's go. Slide! No! I got the first. Don't worry, I got the first. Got the first down. I'm the Lions right now. No, it's just me running the ball all the time. That's what I'm doing. Alright, we're going deep for the touchdown. Come on! Marcy Brown! Why did I throw it to Marcy Brown? He's getting covered by Micah Fitzpatrick. What am I doing? I'll throw it! Oh my god! Oh my gosh! Can you look? Oh, can they ever look? Oh. Screw it! I don't care if I get an interception. It's interception. It's not, but it was almost. Alright, Hockenson. Oh no, Hockenson is ready. Oh! No! Get in! What? I think he's trying to force a lot of throws into his windows and just weren't open.
Yeah, the interceptions had plagued him, especially a second interception. Really a bad throw. So maybe a better decision there.
Yeah, no doubt about it. I think he learned from earlier in the game, and he's applying it now.
Throwing on second and three. Watson.
I moved back.
Scramble there, gets him six, and it'll be second down.
Watson. Job. Oh, jeepers.
And they're going to have themselves another first down as the tackle's made at the Steelers' 15-yard line.
We talk about mobility on quarterbacks all the time. Here's where it really pays off. Able to move, evade, and is accurate throwing on the run. And...
Oh, shoot! Three interception. I thought it was two.
So they'll get a little extra time to come up with his third down play as we play three quarters. This is the National Football League on EA Sports. Watson looks to throw again. Quick hitter here. It's complete. And the Lions are going to have first and goal as they try to finish off this drive with 6 points. A looming decision to make on the conversion, down seven, but first things first, they need to score as they come up on first and goal. Swift will take this one in. It's a Lions touchdown. We are set up for a fantastic finish now. A fourth quarter touchdown here. We're an extra point away. The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. Excellent job by their defense to force the punt and provide them with this opportunity, all tied in the fourth quarter. Flushed out right. And it's hauled in by St. Brown over the middle.
Man, Mari St. Brown is weak.
Short of the marker. Good gain of 9 on first down. They'll come up now on second. Here's Watson.
No! Oh! 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 What a play! No, I threw the ball to one of my players and it was about the interception, but he dropped it and one of my tight end caught it. I know, it's insane. Throw it away. I'm throwing it away. Okay. Oh, wide open money times! Okay. Alright, 54. Come on. Get it. Come on, kicker. This kicker sucks. I'm not playing. Bro, this kicker's terrible. Alright, we're going to have the ball. We're going to win a winning field goal. We're going to do some short passes. Get the winning field goal. Oh, get that! Oh, what a catch! Let me see that replay. Oh, okay, whatever. Show that replay again. And say replay. Looked like one-handed.
Now it's Watson.
Oh, shoot! Oh! Money dimes!
And they'll get this well past midfield before being stopped just before the 35. Operating out of Steeler territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 37-yard line. Being chased out left. They'll get this one to the Golden Domer, St. Brown. And he gets it down a yard or two shy of the 30 before he's out of bounds. A gain of 6 there on first. On second down, swing.
Oh my gosh, chill!
This is what happens sometimes when you abandon the running game. It's hard to get back to it because once guys get out of that mentality...
2 minute warning! Alright, here we go! 2 minute warning! Here we go. Yeah, we're gonna run the ball. Wait. Uh-oh, we might have just made a mistake. No, oh, get it, get it! Get it! Oh my gosh! Four for one, here we go! Here we go! Oh, we got it! We got it! Yes! Go, go, okay. Okay, they're using the timeouts, okay.
The last run got 3, now here's 2nd and 7. From the gun, here's Swift.
Ah, he's not getting any yards. That's the point. That's the point. He's not getting any yards in the defense. What are you doing? Why would I run it if he's not getting any yards?
Talk over what to do next.
I want short pass to Hockenson. That's what I want. Short pass to Hockenson. If I miss this drive, he sucks. I might as well just run. Yeah, I'm running. I'm running. Slide. Alright, let's let the clock down. We're gonna run the game. We're gonna run the ball. Not too far, we're gonna get the field goal attempt. Down, yeah, I don't even care. We're gonna lose ours. Oh god. Okay. All right, 3rd and goal. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. No, we're not gonna do it yet. Not do it. We're not gonna do it yet. All right, here we go. 19, 18, 17, 16, 14, 10, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Get the timeout. All right. Here we go. Here we go. Game winning field goal. Boom. We won. We won. We won. We won. We won. Let's go.
But now it's about taking the ball away. Taking away possessions, getting the ball back for their offense. They had 3 takeaways in this one, and it led them to victory. So for the Lions, it's a rare bright spot in what's been a tough season as they move to 2-7 now on the year. And they'll get another road test next week as they head to Cleveland to take on the Browns. Meanwhile, for
what a game! Golly! Golly! I'm going to send him to the playoffs. Actually, all right. Well, if we don't make it, then that's going to be it. I swear, if we make it, it's going to be so funny. Probably don't. We don't actually win the game. We're at 3-14. 3-13. Oh my gosh. That is gonna be it.